shopping trip. Get your coupons out and head over to Humane Labs. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat, get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is.
Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you the lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not math, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we'll take it from there.
Damn it! You motherfucker!
gotta go in together. Who knows what the fuck is waiting for you in there? Some intel on their stock and send it to us.
Get behind something!
Me!
and show up.
Oh, fuck!
up for grabbing all that stuff? A mobile acid lab? Gotta be worth the investment.